Hello everybody, this is Bomb Black here. Welcome back to Let's Play Blue and Emerald. In this episode, we're gonna... Yes, magnitude 8. Hopefully that should be good enough. No, I don't want magnitude 5. That's better. Sorry about that. Damn it, 925 again. Yep, whatever. Last plus was defense really that low? Shit. Yeah, I'm gonna use Talo this time. Oops, sorry. Yep, definitely switching. You motherfucker. Do that, didn't you? Good thing I have my knees. Oh, thank you for going first to you, dude. Be right back. I'm back. Alright, I used the iPhone one. Okay. Oh, come on, really? Do we really have to do that? You know, whatever, as long as I get to hit your ass. That's fine, I guess. As long as I hit your ass. Same attack's fine, I guess. Yeah. Teleport might come in handy. Alright, I get a PP up. Very good item. Let's get these berries here. Spell these twins here. They have plus on mine, and so that's why I'm using Geodude and Talo. Using Talo because Magnitude are useless in flying types. So that's why I'm using Talo. And another reason is they don't have an electric move, so I should be alright. Wait, hold on. Okay. Oops! Crap. I didn't see this guy right here. Sorry. God damn it. Sorry about that, guys. Let me just switch out. I kinda hate when that happens. Please don't. Aw, you motherfucker. Really? This is gonna suck now. Ah, thank God. I hate that move attract. It's fucking bullshit. Asshole. Oh no, maybe. Oh damn it, my battery's almost dead. Yeah, my battery's almost dead. Oh shit, he's absorb. Oh well. It's alright. No big deal. Alright guys. I'm gonna have to end the episode right here. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. In the next episode, I'm gonna do the first Trick House Challenge. This is Brian Blackner. I do like to thank you guys for watching. And I will see you guys next time.